So, guys, welcome back to a brand new episode this week. We are going to continue our story. After this episode, there will be a new one next week on Thursday. So, guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the show. And, yeah, I hope it will. Wait. And I hope you will enjoy it a lot like I do. So, yeah, let's go.
But I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
We will go to the mountains. Okay.
Who was he?
I do not know.
Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Yeah, he killed him.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
Okay. It's okay.
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Okay. So, should we edit? Boost him up, boost him up.
Okay, nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge.
Ha!
You can lower it from there?
Thank you. Bye. Now, one. Can I use X? No. W. Yeah.
Wait, how are you gonna get across now?
Oh well. That was absolutely nothing. Sometimes your dad has got good ideas. Sometimes he hasn't. Climb up. Up.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look.
Those graphics are really
all this time,
beautiful.
There's been a protection stave around our entire woods.
Wow.
But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to dance?
Boy, focus! Pressure on!
How was that? Can I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
What is this?
Look up there! There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
This level is really good. I don't know which game developer has designed this, but it's really epic. Wow. Hell's touch? Okay. Runic attacks. You have acquired the Hell's Touch Light Runic Attack Gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy runic attacks. The weapons tab is where you can slot runic gems into your weapons. Okay, over here. And then escape. Okay. Hold Q, then press left click. Okay.
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Help! Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
Oh no. What's this?
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
I'm not ready.
Time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. There's something up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Oh!
Time to collect. Collection. Bing!
Look! There's an opening up there! Bing!
What's wrong, kiddo? Wanna climb up? We go.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards this person?
Oh my lord, no, no, no.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
You don't know nothing more about it, or you can't tell nothing more about that. So there is a difference. Small, but there is a difference.
That up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Something good's inside. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But...
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Yeah!
three. There is two, and there is three. That was one over here. I see it now. Three is up here. So open. No. We miss one.
Here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? Look, Hrungnir's body scorching.
Boy. Boy, over here.
Sir. I've seen this language before. Now where do we go from here?
Oh! are still here.
Was it? Thank you. Wrong. Moving forward.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives.
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He killed Gunther.
Atreus!
Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Yeah.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had
to
do it.
That's true.
I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beast, yadumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it.
Click to the upgrade menu. Yep. E, continue.
You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances?
Okay.
Something for the boy?
Nope.
Oh, you make up your mind? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Adequate.
You know what's adequate? That footwork. You step in too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
don't find the letter. So perhaps. Okay. That didn't work. Aha, there it is. Okay. Now you must head back, probably.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for you.
So, guys, I will talk to you all in the next episode. So, guys, next week, Thursday, on the same... Okay, same hour like today. And, yeah, guys, see you all next week.